As the general 25th as the October 25th general elections in Argentina approach, the ruling Progressive Front for Victory Party presidential candidate Daniel Scioli says that negotiating with the Vulture funds is not in his agenda. Now, polls project Scioli will win in the runoff election on November 22nd. The popular governor of Buenos Aires province also explained that his campaign was designed to aid the most humble people of the country.